are in a global culture. Everyone has a BlackBerry. Everyone is dealing with satellites. Everything is real time. You know, CNN is seen by a billion people around the world. I'd like to think that I have a small role in changing the world if I bring attention to a subject that is really important and really matters. It's 7 p.m. here in Phuket, Thailand, and I will see you back in New York on Monday. My full name is Maria de la Soledad Teresa Marchetti O'Brien. I would definitely help.
Right.
Most people think O'Brien is my married name, but actually O'Brien's my maiden name. My mother is black and Cuban. My father is white and from Australia.
Obviously, Soledad is a little mini UN. In many ways, I do think she represents the changing face of America because of her heritage, because of her background. She can relate to so many different people.
Why, thank you, Miles.
I'm trying to reach out and build bridges to the Hispanic community wherever possible, one muffin at a time.
The face of TV news is changing because it has to change. The Hispanic community is huge, and they have a growing clout financially, growing clout politically. It's no surprise to me that there's a call to see more people who look like you or me, basically, in front of the camera. The great thing about CNN is that we cover breaking news. You prepare to be ready to go live at any moment, and I like it because it's a challenge.
Given the fact that we live in an increasingly complex, frightening world, credibility is really important.
I have described it as utter pandemonium as the smoke filled the carriages.
But I also think that when something happens, people need a modicum of comfort as well. I think that Soledad really provides that. She is one of those people who removes the veneer from the television set and sort of comes at you as if she's sitting around your kitchen table. The Soledad you see on television is the same Soledad you know in real life.
I always wanted to have a big family. Let's eat. I wanted to have a job where I was competitive. I want to travel.
Heaven sealed. You take a little roll.
Those are all things that take a lot out of you, and so the only way to do all those things is to give a lot. And if you want a life where you're going to be of service to people and you're going to make a difference, then really go after that. I never ever take for granted how lucky I am, because every day you grow and every day you learn something about somebody else, and then if you're lucky you sort of try to apply it to your own life.
You got him under the arms, gentle.
Have you noticed we live with a lot of chaos? Is that stuck out at all to you today?